Joe Biden, stated on December 12, 2021, in an interview with Rita Braver of CBS. "I've been against that war in Afghanistan from the very beginning."
Joe Biden wrong that he was against Afghanistan war from the start.
If your time is short. Biden opposed aspects of the Afghanistan war as vice president, including a 2009 troop surge ordered by Obama.
However, it's incorrect for Biden to say he opposed the war from the very beginning. Along with every other senator present, Biden voted to launch the war in the first place, 3 days after the 9/11 attacks.
Le who? The her.
Israel, while the previous three U.S. presidents promised during their election campaigns to recognize Jerusalem as Israel's capital, President Trump on December 6 became the first to follow through.
In his official order, Trump also ordered the U.S. embassy to be moved to Jerusalem from Tel Aviv.
Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu responded, "President Donald Trump, thank you for today's historic decision to recognize Jerusalem as Israel's capital.
The Jewish people and the Jewish state will be forever grateful."
Me. 15. Loony leftist. 0.